cool or something. Hi, I'm Zen Teh, an artist and educator.
My name is Rita. I always wanted to be an artist. I wish I was one.
Yeah, I mean, what do you do, Rita, actually?
What do I do?
Yes.
This and that, you know. This one and this one.
Ah, okay. What is it that interests you in these photographs?
Wow, childhood memories.
How old were you at that time?
Oh my goodness. Maybe around 6 or 7. You know, I used to stay in a kampung, what the Chinese would call that pahalai, you know. So they always have this little stream and there's a small wooden bridge.
Yeah.
As a kid, you know, you just like to go across. And I've seen something like that, very similar.
My mother used to stay in the kampung as well. So she stayed in kampung Chantik. So she would have to kind of like go through some of this area.
Yeah.
And she shared with me that she would climb up the rambutan tree, eat the rambutan. You did that, isn't it? and there is that kind of like carefree, free spirit.
Oh yeah.
You still
now
look
I'm
like...
still carefree.
Yeah, and then what about this one here?
Oh, this one.
Yeah.
Do you like trees? Obviously, you take picture of trees.
Yeah, I mean, everywhere around you, you see this.
I think looking at this, I will embrace it because it brings back a lot of memory, you know?
Yeah.
Yes.
So this image, I have to tell you that I took this in Indonesia.
Oh!
Yes.
Could have fooled me.
Yeah. In a way, Singapore has been 100% modern now. It changes the way we live, it changes the way we kind of... interact with nature.
So, yeah, but I think the nature that they return to us is more manicured, you know?
Yeah,
you know?
Yeah,
it's not a natural thing, you know?
Yeah.
It's no longer wild and free.
Yeah.
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 I mean, how old were you when you start all this?
Actually, the first art medium that I was exposed to was not photography. I only started learning photography quite late. I would say when I started university.
So how did it happen?
Before university, I was doing more painting. So I was at Nanyang Junior College in the art elective program. So I saw that School of Art Design Media NTU, one of the art programs that are available, and also is one of the major universities here. So I thought that's a very safe route. It's the first module that I took. Was dark room black and white photography. The images that I create becomes then almost like raw materials for me to present the experience of sort of capturing those spaces. Then these images become what you see here, arranged in a way. Yes, also the soundscape that is inspired by the experiences when I was there in these green spaces. And then also some of this scents that we smell is also inspired by some of these experiences.
Yeah.
So the photography becomes a medium that treads between, I think, reality and also, you know, trigger some memory. We were just talking about some memories of your kampung days and so on.
So how does it feel when you did that installation and you want to forward that feeling?
Yeah.
And then, alamak, the person didn't get it then.
How we relate to nature is very subjective. Because I also work with scientists for this work. So we both become kind of really fascinated by why people respond in that way. And it brings us to want to research more. So maybe we will engage, you know, people from different fields to try to unpack what is this that we are understanding. I mean, that is the reason why I've been teaching as well.
Was there anyone who actually approached you? Oh, I have a group of friends. No, is it okay if you come and give us some tips on how to use this camera?
Yeah, there have been a few occasions of that. In fact, I do share some of these things with people. Like, and a lot of these sharings then led me to actually my current initiative, which is called Studio Lala. It's an experimental space. So it's something that I started with my studio partner, Hera. We invite artists of different disciplines to come together. So we have so much of this exchange, which I feel was something that I was trying to reignite this kampung spirit.
Gotong royong.
Gotong royong, yeah.
I wasn't sure what I was expecting, but it has broadened my horizon, a different perception of how I look at what art is. I'll take that away with me. Thank you.